Interstate 15 North, St. George, Utah, May 20th.